Today we will learn about the alphabet. Alphabet means letters. In each and every language, letters are very important. With letters we write language or words of that language. Okay, so today I will teach you the alphabets, means the letters. First of all, we read these letters. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These all letters are called capital letters. When we write the letters this line, these letters are called capital letters. Then in the another box, here are given also some letters. Read this. I am reading these letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. These are called small letters. When we write like this, these letters are called small letters. If we count these letters, totally 26 letters are there in English language, or in the English language, alphabets are 26 alphabets. These letters are called alphabet. When we write in one language, we use these letters. Okay. Then begin your name and surname with capital letters. The other letters in the name are small letters. Okay. Here is given that when you are writing your name, you write the first letter, means beginning letter, you write in the capital letter, and other, meaning all the letters, you write in the small letters. Here given examples, Ashu Gupta. Ashu Gupta. In this name, A is written in capital letter. Okay. When you are writing your name, you write the first letter in the capital letter, and you write other letters in the small letters. Here given example, Ashu Gupta. In the Ashu spelling, A is written in the capital letter, and all the letters are written in the small letters. This is the name of one girl. This is the name of one girl. Means, if you are writing your name, you should write the first letter of your name in capital letter. Then Gupta is the surname. In this surname, G is the first letter of the name. This is the surname, and in this name, G is written in the capital letter, and other letters are written in the small letters. Okay. Like this, Rina Sen. In this name also, Rina is the name, Sen is the surname. In this, R is written in capital, other are written in the small, then S is written in the capital, and other letters are written in the small letters. Here, write your name. You have to write here your name. I am giving you an example. If your name is Rohit, you have to write this like R-O-H-I-T. Means whenever you write your name, you should write the first letter in the capital letter. Then write your mother's name. Then you have tried this, write the first letter in the capital letter means you should write the S in the capital letter, then others letter in the small letters. Okay. Then write your father's name. Write your father's name. If your father's name is Bharat, then you write the B in the capital letter, then other letters are in the small letter. Okay. Then means these all the information about alphabets. Then I am giving you some important information about us. There are 5 special letters in alphabet. Which 5 letters are there? They are A, E, I, O and U. These 5 letters A, E, I, O, U. These are called vowels. These are called vowels, and the other letters means which letters? If we circle here to A, then E, then O, I and U. Other letters means remaining letters. Remaining letters are called, the other letters are called consonants. Other letters are called consonants means A, E, I, O, U, vowels, and other letters means these remaining letters are called consonants.